Greetings in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. I'm Ilaisa Cabealawa. Me and my family, we are here in Kigoma, serving in West Tanzania. First and foremost, we like to thank the Lord for His goodness and His never-ending faithfulness throughout. We also take this time to thank our president, founder of Christian Mission Fellowship, and all our pastors, leaders, friends, and our supporters. Thank you so much for trusting us in carrying out the vision's priority. Thank you so much for your prayers and your continued support. We are serving here in Kigoma. We've been serving here for 4 years. And we thank God the outcome and the manifestation of your prayers. We have visited areas such as Kazangezi, Kasulu, and Simu, the Muslim-dominated areas. Thank you so much for the outcomes because of your prayers. We have conducted baptism training and people have been baptized. We are also working in Kigoma, reaching out to the kids, street kids, and we are running feeding programs for the kids once a month, Saturday programs. And we thank you. Those are your prayers. Thank you for the support financially. And even we have bought the utensils to cater for the children. We are also planting a church in Guruka, a newfound area where we have reached out, and one of our church elders are looking after our new church planting area. We'd like to thank you for your prayers. Thank you so much for your continuous support and your unceasing prayer support in the work of God here. Thank you so much, and God bless you. Asante sana. Mungu awabariki.